Alright, you guys, what's going on? Once again, this is the one, the only, J-Mugga TV! So, yo, everybody asks me, and everybody on YouTube, everybody everywhere wants to know, who is J-Mugga? And what is J-Mugga about? So, this video is specially for you, 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 and you. Did I say you? Yeah, you. Alright. Where did you get J-Mugga from? Okay. Me and my family are always known to be moving. We love to travel. We always moving. We're always moving back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. The name J-Mugga came from a guy that when I used to live in New York City, yes, I used to live in NYC. Yes, I used to live in NYC. I used to live in New York City. Twice. I lived in New York City twice. The first time around, I used to go to high school in, Harbor H. Lehman High School in, the Bronx, New York. Once again, shout out to Harbor H. Lehman High School in the Boogie Down Bronx. And I came, and the school is humongous. The school is humongous, and I said, I need to be famous. I want people to know about me in this humongous big school. I want people to, you know, see me walking around, and they call me, and they want to hang out with me. So I waited to the end of the school day, and I was like, what can I do that people are gonna like to entertain them? Because I love to entertain people, I love to make people laugh, I love to make people like me, alright? So, I don't know, out of nowhere, I said, and no, this is not an offensive anything, I love black people, I love everybody, but I said, what do black people like? And the first two things that came to my head was dancing and rap. Like, yeah, dancing and rap. So I yelled out of my lungs and I started saying, my name is JB with the 1, 2, 3. Like, I just started rapping stupid stuff. I just started going crazy. So then one person came, then two people came, then three people came, then literally, it was called the square. It was called Westchester Square. I remember it like if it was right now. And I'm telling you, I stopped everybody. And let me say this again. I stopped everybody. I mean, I thought I was 50 Cent. I thought I was Jay-Z. I thought I was somebody famous as hell. And everybody was like, oh, that's what's up. Oh. But then all of a sudden, everybody was quiet, and then everybody was like, quiet. Then this guy comes out of nowhere and says, move out my way, move out my way, move out my way. I thought the nigga was a cop. I thought the dude was like gonna arrest me, and I was gonna be hit. And this guy comes out of nowhere and says, this is my new artist. And I looked at him like, yo, what the hell did you smoke today before you came to school? This is my new artist named J-Mugga. And I looked at him like, Jay what? Jay who? J-Mugga, J-Mugga, J-Mugga. Everybody from now on calls him J-Mugga. Yo, ever since that name been here, been born, and that's when I was born. You know what I mean? Like, shout out to Pino, the kid. You already know he is my brother from another mother. I love him to death. He know who he is. He's still in New York City. He's still in the he's still in the Boogie Down Bronx. He's still over there. I love him to death. Pino, if you ever get to see this, I'll probably send it to you. You get to see it. But I'm not gonna let y'all know my real name or my government name or my last name. I'm not gonna let y'all do all that. Let's see how much. Alright, we're into 5 minutes already. Okay. What else should I let y'all know about me? I was born in the island called Puerto Rico. The beautiful island of Puerto Rico. So that makes me what? Puerto Rican. My father was born in New York City. And my mother was born in Puerto Rico. I was born in the little island called in the main island is this spot called Fajardo, Puerto Rico. Fajardo, Puerto Rico. Like I said, I was born there, but I don't like repping it. I do not like repping where I was born. I like to rep the smallest island of Puerto Rico, and it's called Culebra, Puerto Rico. Culebra, Puerto Rico. I go to Culebra, Puerto Rico, and I'm famous. I am that dude. I am that dude that everybody in that island that's old, like the old people, know me. Like all my old people that used to live there, that still live there, know me. They see my face and they be like, "Oh, I know who you are. I know who you are. I know who you are." Or, "Yo, you the dancer, and you this, and you the singer, and you the rapper, and you this." So shout out to everybody in Culebra, Puerto Rico. Go check, yo, if you ever take a vacation to Puerto Rico, ask around and make sure to go to Culebra, Puerto Rico. And then when you come back to the state, you're gonna thank me. You know what I mean? You're gonna thank me for real, for real. You're gonna thank me. So yeah, my birthday is April 30th. Everybody should know this by now, 'cause I always ask for videos, for birthday videos. So please don't forget. We're in 2011. I think in 2012 we go for another round of April 30th. And when it do, please make me a video. Shout outs to everybody. Like I said, shout outs to everybody. But I hope that, you know, and everybody, listen. Don't, you know, for the people that subscribe to me and everybody else, please look at this video. Like I said, it's not Jay Muga, it's not Jay Unga, nothing like that. It's Jay Mugga. Jay Mugga. Like everybody, if you get mugged by a person or they take your purse or whatever the case might be, what you just been? You just been mugged, right? So it's Jay Mugga. Jay Mugga. Okay? Shout out to Brown Forever 2, aka Sweet Pea. Once again, for saying my name correctly. I was very shocked when she said my name correctly. Jay Mugga TV. Like I said, I already gave you a history of where that name came from. Like I said, you already know what I am. I'm 100% Puerto Rican. I'm not, you know, I'm not Indian. I'm not whatever the case might be. You know, I'm not Indian. I'm not Iraqi. I'm not Hindu. I mean, I don't got nothing against them, but I'm none of that. I'm 100% Puerto Rican. I'm 100% Puerto Rico. You know, from Puerto Rico. This shout out to the island called Culebra, Puerto Rico. I love it so much. I love Culebra. I love the beach flamenco. Yeah, let's see. Yeah. Shout outs to John Ali. Shout outs to David Spade. Shout outs to Tindalagato. Shout outs to Daystorm. Shout outs to Miss NVTV. Shout outs to iVicky J. I haven't shouted iVicky J in a minute. Shout outs to everybody. Shout outs to Star. Shout outs to all my subscribers. And tell a friend, like, listen, if I send you to Star TV to subscribe to her, or if I send you to Brown Forever 2, aka Miss Sweet Pea, or Ashley Williams, if I send you to her, listen, send her a message, send her a comment, be like, "Yo, I got you from J Mugga TV." Tell her I send you. Please tell everybody that I send you to them. If I send you to John Ali and tell you to subscribe to them, please tell them J Mugga TV send them. I would really appreciate that from all of y'all. Like I said, and please tell a friend to tell another friend. And you can look at me and you can see me through iTouch, iPods, iPads, everything and everything, phones. So you can see this video. So this is your boy, man, J Mugga TV. I'm about to cut this short because I'm into like, yeah, 9:49. This joint is gonna take forever to upload now. So yeah, it's your boy J Mugga TV. I'm Deuces, Nick.